1836 as America House by the second Viscount de Vesey.
The arched windows used to be bays so the stalls and animals could be kept inside. In 1906, it was made bigger and higher for the first Viscount de Vesey.
In 1950, Leash County Council turned it into a fire station.
In 2006, it was made bigger and renovated into a library.